You still love her, don't you?
Do you not feel what I have felt every day that we've been apart for the last 3 years? Because I have felt there's this vital piece of me that's been missing. I know
we'll have our disagreements. You said I was great! You said I could be great! You said we were destined to be together!
Peyton, I love you. And I want us to be together forever.
You're so cute. The first day that
I met you.
First of all, you don't know.
Second of all, you don't know. Let you slip
away. I am so glad you always knew me. And
do you remember what you said that night that you entered the gym for the first time?
Your art matters.
It's like you touched my soul. You saved me with the words you wrote about me in your novel.
When I asked him if the fantasy was finally over, if he could finally admit that Peyton Sawyer was human after all. Said, no, Peyton Sawyer is not human. She's an angel.
Well, I'll be seeing you.
I'll be seeing you. It's always gonna be there, isn't it?
It has always been Lucas and Peyton.
You and me.
Lucas and Peyton. True love always. I just don't want to lose you.
Will you just please look at all the stuff you and I have survived together? I mean, car crashes and bullet wounds and psychos. Are we really gonna let some doctor lay odds on us? Joining up the pieces,
together making one. Brady, I'm not gonna wake up.
Got you. You
make my heart feel like it's. Tell me again.
Yes, it's real.
If it's not, I don't ever want to wake up.
I love you, Peyton. No matter how long it takes, I'll wait for you.
You're a mess, Lucas Scott.
You're my mess. I love you.
You should know that your heart matters, Lucas. It's what got me here. And you deserve to be adored. So that's what we're gonna do. I'm going to adore you.
We've been through so much together. And despite how confused I've been, lost I might have gotten, there was always you, finding me, and saving me.
You're always saving me.
Somebody's got to. I've loved you since the first time I saw you. I love you. I always have, and I always will.
No matter what happens, I don't want it. You will always.
You have so much care for me.
It's you.
What?
It's not my dreams come true, the one I want next to me. It's you, babe.